I don't know what happened. We flew a great way out here, and, you know, there's nothing like that.
You've got no reason to worry, boy. I confess I guided you into that twister on purpose. I wanted to test your gizzard. You were exemplary.
Exemplary? No. I nearly had my wings ripped off. You know, my head said to do one thing while my gizzard was saying to do another.
And you trusted your head? That's when you failed.
Is that your mark?
What, this? Yes.
So, you wrote the chronicle of the Battle of the Ice Claws?
I think so. Well, actually, yes, I did.
Were you there?
Yes.
What, as a scribe?
Well, no, as a soldier. As the, I guess you could say, leader of all the soldiers.
Your eyes have killed.
Yes.
Your lies of Kiel.
Yes, don't wear it out.
But...
That old thing, it's only good for gathering coals now.
Yeah, but why go by Easel Rib?
All the owls at the tree know who I am.
But you're...
My days as lies are well behind me, and that battle is a distant memory. Except, funnily enough, for young owlets like you.
Why didn't you tell me?
What difference does it make what I call myself?
Because Lies of Kiel was my hero.
Yes, well, fancy it must be hard meeting your hero and seeing that he's real and not a myth.
You're just not...
What did you expect? Some Taito Alba with gleaming armor and battle claws? The moon rising behind him?
Oh.
Well, this is what it looks like when you've actually fought in battle. It's not glorious, it's not beautiful, it's not even heroic. It's merely doing what's right, and doing it again and again, even if someday you look like this. Something's wrong.